CF Champlain is located in Dieppe, New Brunswick. It is the largest single-story shopping center in all of Atlantic Canada. It has about 140 retail stores, representing roughly 600,000 square feet of retail space. And we're very proud of this mall, all the achievements we have achieved in the last few years, and also of the capital projects we've been undertaking has had a significant and positive impact for both the retailers and the customers of this facility.
20 years ago, Cadillac Fairview had bought Champlain Place. It had many problems with roofing assets for the property. So we did a full assessment of the property and determined the worst areas that needed replacement.
At that time, they were pushing for a long-term vision because it was unknown what was going to happen to the disposal of the current roof systems. They were heavy, lots of petroleum products, and they weren't sure that the landfill in the long term would continue accepting these products.
Cadillac Fairview, WSP, and SOPREMA had similar visions.
So this resurfacing project is about 175,000 square feet of roof area for this phase alone. At the time of replacement 20 years ago, we looked at different options, and the modified bitumen roof membrane as a surface appeared to be a better solution than other roof assemblies. For the long-term performance and to be able to resurface in the long term. With modified bitumen roof assemblies, we can apply one ply of membrane or two plies of membrane to extend the performance of the roof.
We just did the first resurfacing, and it is working as expected. So this is a perfect case scenario. The tenant didn't even realize most of the time that we were actually replacing piece of the roof. So the impact was greatly reduced. We reduced the landfill impact. We didn't send as much product to the landfill as we would replacing a complete built-up roof. So at the end of the day, purchased less material because we only did a resurfacing. We didn't have to replace the insulation. We didn't have to replace the whole roofing surface.
The main concern is preparation of the existing roof assembly and the roof membrane. So if you have to make sure that the existing roof surface is well prepared to receive the new membrane.
Resurfacing on a major project like this one, it allowed the owner to save time. So instead of a 40-week project in a re-roof, they were able to execute in about 26 weeks.
By carrying out this roof resurfacing project phase, we're effectively preventing about 240 metric tons of waste going to the landfill.
We not only used 31% less consumed resources, but we had 80% fewer truckloads required. Another benefit to resurfacing is this allows the client to save approximately 45 to 50% in the cost compared to a complete re-roof. So through our local offices, we were able to provide technical support on site throughout the execution of the project.
At CF Champlain, we're extremely proud of our roof. We take good care of it, and it becomes a showcase for other owners.